And then all we have to do is cut the notes the right length. We can join them together on a loop and listen to them.